fuck is that?
Dude, I really thought, I thought that was like some...
It is.
I thought it was like a Christmas
scene. A giraffe.
No, that ain't a... That's... Hey.
Mommy, that giraffe's hurting that other giraffe.
Hey, dude, I went to the zoo when I was younger.
Oh, shit.
And, I was there with my uncle and his wife, and so we're there. And this damn elephant at the Houston Zoo, this elephant just... He walks up to the other one, this big old... thing like this come
just dead,
and then he and falls on the other one, and this big old thing goes like this and punches the female in the stomach.
What the fuck? I guess that's the foreplay.
Dude, it was crazy. I was like, oh my god,
is that how they assert dominance right there?
Dude, that was nuts.
I'm a beat your belly with my dick. The fuck?
Are you recording right now?
Hell yeah. After we started talking about the fucking Christmas sweater llamas mounting each other, I had to turn it on.
Don't tag me on this one.
Oh yeah, you're gonna be all in this one. I'll blur your face out, but the blur is gonna be like off to the side. It's gonna be static, and then when you move,
like the shitty one.
I know my
like
voice.
My voice
is recognizable.
Like Mexico, where that lady snitching on the cartel, and it's like she moves, and it's like it doesn't even cover her face.
Like a
shitty one. Oh, she's dead the next day. It's just like
holy shit. Oh shit! They put the fucking voice changer on him.
Can I get one of those sweaters, bro? Can I get him with elephants?
Can you get him with elephants?
You want the elephant beating the other elephant?
The stomach punch.
The fuck?